moment. I'm going to start with two jigs we did in the class over the weekend. First jig, I thought you had knew the name of it. And when a Christian today asked me, what is the name of the first jig? I said, well, Johannes knows. So, Johannes knows is the name of the first jig. The Kerry version of the Apple Mountain version.
Thank you.
concert. This other set was at sea. I just had my first try of it there after dinner, and I think it's just a beautiful set. There's a lovely sound to it. I've now switched to a D set. I want to try the whole lot of them. I'm not going to deprive myself of any pleasures. And I'll play two jigs. I'm going to play a horn tonight. I think you're quite a big one of Mick O'Brien's repertoire. I don't know if you know Mick O'Brien. He's a great piper in Dublin. But I think actually Liam Hogue was the original source of this one as well. Liam Hogue has had a big influence on my music, and I think on piping, a huge influence on piping in general. And particularly strong Liam Hogue camp here in Germany as well. So this is a hard pipe. When I was a child, there was huge numbers of children would turn up on a Saturday night. There were seven in my family. Monica Casey, I don't know if you know her, she's a great fiddler. There were six in hers. They were supposed to turn up as well. Owen O'Ree, another great piper. His father taught everyone. There was a huge number of children would turn up on a Saturday night and learn a few tunes and kind of mess around with them the rest of the night. But it was how we all started our music in the IO lot to Micheál O'Ree, the man. These two tunes are the Duke of Leinster, first reading, and the second one, the Woman of the House.
Thank you.
weekend has been a great pleasure to me. I felt beautiful and wonderful. The company and the weather and the welcome. We're going to do something fancy here. Well, at least I have to do the fancy thing. We're going to play two jigs. Yes, we'll start. Are you going to play your own jig first? The air is It's called Staker Wallace. It's and it's nowhere associated with the county of Limerick. Staker Wallace lived in Limerick, and this air, funny, I don't think it's played often enough. It would be beautiful, and I'm not going to do it in the park. I don't think it's regulated in the whole works. Some other day maybe I might do that. It would be known as one of the big airs of Munster.
eine klassische Dudelsackmelodie. Dann ist natürlich etwas im Nachteil an der Gitarre. Es ist wirklich schwierig, auf einer Gitarre einen lyrischen Dudelsack nachzumachen. Aber ich tröste mich damit, dass es wahrscheinlich noch schwieriger ist, auf einen lyrischen Dudelsack eine Gitarre nachzumachen. In diesem Sinne hoffe ich euch, dass das erste Stück euch gefällt. Ein sehr traditioneller Jig, soweit ich weiß, da heißt Tatterjack Ward. Tatterjack Ward. Und, would you play?
Maybe someone will know the name of the center and tell me at the end.
Thank you.
mich natürlich, sorry, I'll interrupt you. Es war für mich auch ein ganz besonderes Vergnügen, mit Maria Ghráda zu spielen. Vielen Dank. Bitte? Es wird ja keiner gewesen sein.
Then into the Shatsky, and into the Capitol.